One of the greatest financial tools we have today is diversification, and it follows the old adage of not holding all of your eggs in one basket. And if you don't follow that, the idea is if you trip, you would break all of your eggs in that one basket. Now, diversifying today is actually a lot easier than it used to be. With the advent of mutual funds and indexed ETFs, we can now buy one holding and actually hold 1,000 different stocks or 1,000 different bonds. Unfortunately, that's where most investors tend to stop. In order to really appropriately diversify your investments, it's possible you may need to hold 7 or 8 different asset classes. Asset class is just a fancy word for category, and examples of these categories are large companies or small companies, US companies or international companies, maybe it's government, maybe it's bonds or real estate. It's actually really hard for the individual investor to decide which asset class is going to outperform, and they all behave differently in different economic environments and at different times. So to potentially reduce the risk that we might drop a basket and lose all of our eggs, investment advisors like to recommend that you diversify your investments across many different types of asset classes. Now, in case you're one of those who is not particularly inclined towards picking your own investments, it could be easier if you're in a workplace plan. You might see a risk-based fund like the aggressive growth model, or you may see a target date fund like Target Retirement 2035. These strategies are already diversified for you and may actually even be on an appropriate glide path so that as you age, they become more conservative also. It's easier than ever to appropriately diversify our portfolios. For more information on how to achieve diversification, visit srpretire.com. That's it for this week. This is Jeannie Fisher, the 401k lady.